Suriname gelooft in het belang van regionale integratie, coördinatie en een heel sterke samenwerking tussen naties. Dit zei president Chandrika Prasad Santokhi vandaag tijdens de afsluitingsceremonie van de Association of Caribbean States ACS seminar in Hotel Torarica. Het staatshoofd ziet geen andere manier om gezamenlijke doelen na te streven als naties gaan bundelen.
My country, Suriname, strongly believes in the importance of regional integration, coordination, and genuine cooperation. There is no other way but to work together and transcend national interests and look towards a shared goal, building resilience, and leaving no one behind is not a choice. The ACS has no political mandate, and this offers the region the opportunity to reflect and implement sustainable development for the region. It is our obligation to build a better world for us, but more so for the future generations.
Santokhi zei verder dat de ACS de afgelopen 30 jaar heeft bewezen een netwerk te kunnen creëren dat solidariteit bevordert. Minister Albert Ramdien van Buitenlandse Zaken, International Business en Internationale Samenwerking, BIBIS, vindt dat duurzame groei van de economie en verbetering van productie in de partnerlanden dit jaar verder vergroot moet worden.
This year marks the beginning of the 30th anniversary of our organization since the first meetings in Colombia in 1994. We have proposed that this year's theme for the ministerial meeting focuses on fostering sustainable growth through increased production and improved connectivity. This is something we must undertake. There is no doubt, as we have seen over the past 3 days in all the discussions, there is no doubt that we must increase growth, that we must connect more with each other.
De communicatie tussen de verschillende naties is volgens Ramdien van enorm belang.